here we are at our next exercise. This is a triple set. These are brutal, but you're going to love it at the end. So we're going to do a dumbbell bench press, followed by a skull crusher with dumbbells, followed by narrow grip push-ups with the feet elevated on a bench. So this is a focus on triceps and chest at the same time. All right, what I do is grab the dumbbells I'm going to use for the bench press, and I put them by the bench. Then grab the dumbbells you're going to use for the skull crushers. Okay, we're going for 6 reps on the bench press, 8 reps on the skull crushers, and 12 reps on the push-ups. So gauge your maximum weight here. You might go up or down in dumbbell weight if it's not too challenging. So get yourself situated on the bench. Grab the weights that you're going to chest press 6 reps. Okay? What you want to do is bring the dumbbells, lower them down to your chest, okay, on either side of your torso. And then you just want to push them up and extend all the way to the top, maybe a little extra extension, a couple inches at the top, just to get that chest squeeze at the very top. Then bring them down nice and slow back to your torso. Okay, we're going for 6 reps. Here we go. Ready? And hit it. Press it up and release it down slow. Press it up and release down slow. Come on, push it up, release down slow. Press it up, release down slow. Press it up, release down slow. Press it up, release down slow. Last one, press it up and release down slow. Okay, drop the weights. This is a quick switch, 10 seconds or less. Grab the lighter weights you're gonna use for dumbbell skull crushers. Here's what you do. Flip on the other side of the bench. Make sure you have room over your head. Scoot your head all the way to the tip of the bench. You're laying on your back, and you're gonna bring your arms above your face, above your head, and you're gonna bend them at a 90 degree angle. So the dumbbells are basically hovering over your eyes. Okay, here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna push it back over your head and then extend all the way straight. So you're gonna bring the dumbbells back below your head and then extend all the way straight. Extend those elbows. Ready? And hit it, come on. Bring it back and push it up. Bring it back. Push it up, squeeze. Come on, bring it back, push it up. 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 Last one, bring it back, push it up and squeeze the triceps at the top and drop the weights. Awesome. All right, 10 seconds or less, get yourself situated for push-ups. Here's what you do, get off the bench. Now, put your feet up on the bench and get into plank position, the top of a push-up, and bring your hands about a foot or a head width apart. So we're doing narrow grip push-ups here. And this is where you might need your little motivational photo or goals right in front of you. If you have that, put it down there. We're going for 12 reps. These are tough. Keep the core tight, keep the back flat. Don't let yourself sink in. Are we ready? Going for 12, and hit it. Come on, push it up and down. Come on, push it up and down. Come on, push it up and down. Push it up and down. Come on, push and down. Push it up and down. We're halfway. Come on, push it up and down. 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 Come on, 2 more. Push it up and down. Last one, push it up and down. And you can collapse here or fall here, whatever you need to do, but be proud of yourself because that was a tough set. We got 2 more of those to go. Take a little rest here. We got 90 seconds to 120 seconds. It's up to you. And if you need to increase or decrease the weights, the dumbbells, get that set up right now so you're not wasting time when your rest period is over. Okay, in between, I don't like to just sit around unless I'm completely exhausted because it looks silly when you're sitting around in the gym. It looks like you don't work hard. Your muscles are getting a little bit tired and they're just kind of getting used to resting. I like to walk around, keep my heart rate up, keep the blood flowing. Sometimes I do power diagonals where I'm facing the mirror. I keep my hips straight and I just move my arms in diagonal position opposite each other and I power breathe. And I may go slower or faster depending on how much my body needs to rest. So I'm I'm still focusing on the core. I'm still keeping my blood flowing. I'm just going to keep that period active so that I don't get too stagnant. You don't want your muscles to relax too much. Okay, so we're getting ready. You're going to have a sports drink or water. If you're going to fill that up, do it now. You act like you have 120-second rest, but really you wait till 120 seconds to go fill up your water bottle. That's silly. A lot of people do that. All right, so get that done. Stretch if you need to. Get your dumbbell set up. And let's go right into this next set. All right, grab the bench press dumbbells. Lay them back down on the bench. And we're going for 6 reps. Ready, bring it down to your chest and hit it, come on. And push it up for 1 and release. Push it up and release. Come on, push it up and release. Push it up and squeeze, come on, release. Push it up and release. Last one, come on, push, push and release. Nice, drop the weights, quick switch. Grab the other set of dumbbells. We got dumbbell skull crushers. Okay, you're laying down on the bench. Make sure you have room. Scoot your head all the way to the top of the bench. Bring your arms up above your head. Bend them 90 degrees. And here we go. Push it up and release. Down slow. Come on. Push it up, squeeze, and release. Push it up, squeeze the triceps, and release. Push it up, squeeze, and release. Push it up, squeeze, and release. Push it up, squeeze, and release. Push it up. Squeeze and release. Last one, come on, push it up, squeeze, lock it out, and release. Drop the dumbbells. Okay, this is where the champions are born. You don't quit yet. This we've got one more set of narrow grip push-ups. We're working on the tries. We're gonna burn them out. Get your feet up on the bench. Hands are about a foot apart. Get your core tight, your body's in a straight line. And here we go. Come on, push it down. And up, come on, go down, push it up, coming down, push it up, coming down, push it up, keep the pace, coming down, push it up, coming down, push it up, keep it up, come on, push it down, push it up, coming down, push it up, we're almost done, coming down, push it up, coming down, push it up, 2 more, come on, coming down, push it up, last one, you got it, coming down. And finish it out. Awesome. Walk it off. Take a breather. Get yourself a drink. We got 1 more set of these. Put me on pause if you have to. Go ahead and take the full 2-minute rest because we got 1 more and I want you to be fully rested. All right, last set. Here we go. Get yourself situated on the bench. Grab the big dumbbells. We're going for 6 reps. If you need to pick up a heavier weight, do so because this is the last one. Ready. Lay it down. Bring the dumbbells down to your chest. And begin. Push it up. Bring it down slow. Come on. Push it up. Release down slow. Push it up. Release down slow. Push it up. Come on. We're halfway. Release down slow. Push it up. Release down slow. Push it up. Last one. And release. Drop the weights. Quick switch. Grab the little dumbbells. We're gonna do tricep extension, skull crushers. Here we go. Ready, and begin. Going for 8. Bring it down, and squeeze it out. Come on, bring it down, push it up. Bring it down, push it up. Bring it down, push it up. Bring it down, come on, squeeze. Bring it down, and squeeze those triceps. Bring it down, and squeeze it up. Come on, bring it down. Squeeze it up, last one, bring it down, squeeze it out, and drop the dumbbells. Last set of push-ups, get that mind all set to go. Make sure you stabilize the core, get your feet up on the bench. Hands a foot apart. Here we go, ready? 12 reps, and hit it, coming down. Push it up, coming down. Push it up, who are you? Coming down. Push it up, why are you here? Coming down. Push it up, come on, what you got today? Coming down, push it up, coming down, push it up, coming down, push it up, come on, we're over halfway, down and up, come on, push, down and coming down and push it up. Awesome. Way to finish it out. That's a really tough one. Feel good about yourself. Get some water. Grab a towel. We got dumbbell rack run next, so save up some energy. It's going to take about 5 minutes to finish this, but it's almost over. You're going to love this.